Hello everybody, it is Friday. Friday, gotta get down on that Friday. Hold on a second here. Hold on. Give me one second here. Oh. Oh yeah. Ready? 7 a.m. wake up in the morning, got me in there, trying to go downstairs. Anyways. Hold on, there you go. It is Friday, like I said. This upload will be on time. Yesterday's will be earlier today. I'm gonna be doing that right away. And that rhymed. Ayy. I don't really have plans today. I know I have to do an unboxing video, which I will be doing, for something that's really cool. But other than that, I think that's all. Might go to Volcarama, might not. I don't know. We'll see. Anyways, roll the intro. It's breakfast time. I'm going to sneeze. There's also a fly in this room. I don't want to sneeze. There you go, I'm good. There's also a fly in this room. I can't get out. I don't know where it is. I keep hearing it. I have no idea where it is. And that's bugging me. But anyways, breakfast time. So, let's head to that. Cut to that later on, Byron, who's editing this. Yum, 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 in my tum, I got Lucky Charms. Hold on. Can I take? It's Friday, gotta get down on Friday. Whoa. Alright, that's all. Breakfast time. Oh yeah.
Your neighbor has a dog.
Yes, I know. Thank you.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm tired.
Say hello to all your fans.
Hi, fans.
Oh, you're so nice. Thank you, Charlemagne, for the coffee from Starbucks. I think, since I haven't done this, and I said it's gonna be a daily thing, I think it's mail time. So let's go check the mail. So yesterday, there's gonna be another part to mail time after the mail time. Has to do with coffee as well. And it's, yesterday I had this guy from this Winnipeg company come to my work and drop something off for me. And I'm very excited because it looks very yummy, and I also love promoting Winnipeg companies and brands and all that. So that'll be after this mail time, but for now, it's mail time, so let's open it. And all I got, what's this? Oh, I don't know what this is. Okay, it's something to me, but then there's also this garbage. That's garbage. Then there's something for me. I had to rewatch that because I thought you could see my address in it, but you can't. Oh, I know what it is. Alright. That's all. Now for the unboxing video. As well as while I'm doing this unboxing video, I am going to be doing an Instagram live, maybe while doing it, so we'll see how that goes. Okay, see you in a bit. Hello everybody. I said that there was going to be a live stream as well as opening this box from Sheepdog Coffee Company, which I have right here. I'm also live streaming this to everyone watching the vlog over there. I'm live streaming on my camera.
Hold on. Here.
There I am. Hello. I can't focus on myself. There you go. Yes, I am using a Metamucil thing to hold up my phone. But yeah, there you go. So, I'm gonna open this. Alright, so I'll give you a backstory about how this came to be. These guys are from Winnipeg, great company. I met with the guy yesterday. There are two of them, they are both cops, and this is their side gig, so they just decided to start making coffee. And that's what I think is great. Two great dudes, and yeah, just gonna unbox it. Alright, vlog people, I'll see you in a second. Alright, so I opened this before, because he told me that something in here had to go in the fridge. So I retaped it. Yeah, I know it defeats the purpose, but I still think it's fun. So I already had a venti size of coffee today, so I won't be trying this today. I'll try it tomorrow. So everyone in the vlog for tomorrow, you'll see it. But so what they gave me was three cold brew things that they have. So here's one to everybody on the vlog. There's one. They also gave me coffee. I have like two like things going on here. So everyone on the vlog, coffee. Everyone on the live stream, coffee. It's called Dark Roast Curbside. It's from Central America. Notes of chocolate, fruit, and wine. So that sounds yummy. Again, I had a venti of coffee already, and I'm not gonna have any of this today. But this will be for tomorrow, and I'll tell you guys how it is. And then they also gave me, I'm not even gonna try pronouncing this, a South Ethiopian coffee, Yirgefe. I don't know how to pronounce this. You guys are seeing it backwards. Maybe the vlog people will be able to pronounce this better than I can. Yirgefe. Notes of citrus, deep mocha, and apricot. So, I probably won't try this tomorrow because I want to try one of these tomorrow because I like cold brew. But yeah, thank you to Sheepdog Coffee Company. It's all made in Winnipeg, so that's really cool. Two great dudes. I'm gonna be posting a story with them, so go check them out. Really nice guys, and yeah, that's it for the live stream and vlog. We'll talk to you in a bit. Sorry to you guys for experiencing that. I needed to live stream it as well as put it in the vlog. But anyways, back to the coffee. So we got whole bean, three cold brews, which I'm very excited to try tomorrow, and then another whole bean. So in general, I think it's pretty cool. Can't wait to try them tomorrow. And yeah, that's about all. As I drop my camera, hello everybody. My tripod wasn't set up right. Anyways, I wanted to do some renos in the studio here for a bit, and I have nothing to do tonight, so that's what I'm going to be doing. So here is what I'm going to be doing. Or maybe I'll do a time lapse. I don't know. We'll see. Okay. Whatever. You know what's up. I don't know why I started yelling. Okay, bye. So this was all just like those mirrors over there. But now, it's gonna be my podcasting studio. So yeah, that's that area now. We did that. It's gonna be sitting there, and I'll show you what it looks like in just a second. Different lighting, of course, but this is what's gonna look like. This is where I'm gonna be sitting, doing my vlogs, and I'll eventually turn that down. This is where I'm gonna be sitting, doing my vlogs and my live streams. And I really like this. The background's gonna change often. I don't know what else I'm gonna put in this, but I'm gonna put the other stuff here. And not saying I'm not gonna move to here anymore. I'm just saying that I wanted a little corner in this just for vlogging and podcasting and all that jazz. So that's that. This is gonna be the end of the vlog. Because the other stuff I'm probably gonna put in tomorrow's vlog or another day's vlog. So that's it for now. It was fun. Thanks for the great day. Thank you, Charlemagne, for the coffee. Thank you for our Sheepdog Coffee Co. for the coffee that I'll be trying tomorrow. So look out for that for tomorrow's vlog. Other than that, that's all for now. Have a great day. Have a great night. Have a great afternoon. Whenever you're watching this, make sure that you are living life to the fullest. I like that ending. That was a great ending. Okay, bye for now.